Standing quietly and contentedly within the hallowed walls of the Queensland Museum in Brisbane, Australia, is an important relic from the distant past. A relic from the First World War. A war that took place over 100 years ago. At first glance, you might think it's some sort of large bank safe, or simply a very large metal box for storing important objects. But it is neither of those things. It is a World War I German tank. This becomes very evident when you see a cannon protruding from the machine. And with further observations, fixed machine guns and a painted iron cross on the hull. Affectionately named Mephisto, it is the only war machine of its kind left in the world today. Mephisto could only travel at a snail's pace, 4.8 kilometres or 3 miles per hour. The tank was powered by two centrally mounted Daimler petrol engines and when fully loaded weighed 33 tonnes. Armour plating was 30 millimetres thick at the front of the tank. The roof was 10 millimetres thick. Sides were 15 millimetres thick and amazingly, the vehicle carried a maximum of 18 soldiers as crew. By comparison, the British rival, the Mark IV, only carried a crew of 8. It could be said that the Mark IV was more streamlined in design, but also had its problems of overturning or getting stuck in ditches. The A7V's enclosed cabin was cramped with such a large crew. There was engine noise from the big Daimler power plant, choking fumes, and sometimes smoke hanging in the air inside. And when the rifle bullets struck the outside armour plate, fine flakes of paint would dislodge from the inside walls and float around the cabin, sometimes causing respiratory stress. Main armament was a 5.7 centimetre or 2.2 inch Nordenfeldt cannon. Only 20 A7Vs were built during World War I. None survived except Mephisto. The tank also came with a fixed machine gun as standard equipment. Despite the slow speed, Mephisto was no powder puff. In the old measurements, it stood almost 11 feet tall, a width of 10 feet 2 inches, and a length of just over 24 feet, or 7.3 meters. Mephisto was big enough and ugly enough to strike fear into its opponents on the battlefield, despite its clumsy appearance and lumbering slow speeds. This is its story.